Windows. So I tried to move some files from a folder to desktop so that I could toss them onto a external drive that I have, passport drive. And Windows is updating. And because Windows is updating, it's pretty much hard-locked the file system, the file manager. And it's been like this for 20 minutes. 20 minutes. It's just been totally locked up, moving. It moved some files, 75 of them, out of the 100 and some. And it just stalled and stayed that way for 20 minutes now. It literally tells you when it's updating that you can do other stuff, but that's bullshit. You can't, because the system is pretty much hard locked when it's doing stuff. The file manager is just completely used, 100% use by the update, and you cannot do anything. You can run stuff, but can't save it because it won't save because of this. It's such a pain in the ballsack. It's such a pain in the ballsack. Oh my God. I suppose if I had a $10,000 computer that had a 32-core processor and all that shit, that I could move the files. But, you know, having a normal average computer, I can't. I am so tired of this stuff. And it updates every 3 days, I'm telling you. It's unbelievable. Just go away. Tell me if it's going to update too, by the way. Tell me. Don't just start updating it. Ask me if it can update. But no, it doesn't. It just does it automatically. You know, you gotta do stuff, right? But no, it doesn't let you. So, I wish there was a setting to make it ask me first. Just ask me first. But nope. Productivity loss 100%.